What's up, guys? I'm going to show you how I made my song, The Lifeboat's Empty. Classic man just started with four chords. It's like the easiest to write over. While Quinn and I were writing, he's Yaz and AOK laid down these drums. We want to make it super big, so we laid down a ton of guitar lines, threw in some synths, so here's what that sounds like. We laid down like 10 layers of gang vocals, here's what those sound like.
And I can't breathe down here with